Animals are categorized in different groups. Animals live in different habitats that suits them. There are many different animals with different patterns. Animals are carnivores and primarily eat large mammals such as lobsters. They are known for their powerful hunting skills. Feed on plants such as grasses, leaves, and fruits. They are the largest land animals and live in herbs in the savannas and forests of Africa and Asia. Elephants build shelters using branches and leaves to protect themselves from the harsh sun and rain. Bears are omnivorous animals that feed on both plants and animals. They are known for their hunting skills and often feed on fish, insects, and small mammals. They live in various habitats such as forests, mountains, and grass, and have dense caves that surround them with chuckle. Animals primarily on fish and krill. They live in colonies in the cold waters of the Antarctic and have adapted to the harsh conditions by developing a layer of fat or blubber. Animals build nests or burrows using rocks. Herbivorous animals primarily eat grasses. Forests of Australia are known for their hopping ability. Kangaroos live in groups and have a shelter called warren. Chimpanzees are omnivorous animals that primarily feed on fruit, leaves, and insects. They live in communications. The forest of Africa